The effects of alcohol obviously increase the more we drink. And while it's difficult to say how many drinks equate to specific effects, there are so many factors involved, such as food intake, gender, weight, and other things. We can approximate effects based on blood alcohol concentration, or BAC. At a BAC between 0.02 to 0.03, perhaps one standard drink, there are very few obvious effects, with only a slight intensification of mood. After 2 to 2.5 drinks, in the first hour, your BAC climbs to about 0.05 to 0.06, and you might experience a feeling of warmth, relaxation, mild sedation, and you're likely to start talking more and feel less inhibited. These effects all happen in the brain's frontal lobe, which is responsible for stopping us from doing and saying socially inappropriate things. When alcohol enters the frontal lobe, it impairs our ability to control our behaviour. At a BAC of 0.07 to 0.09, your speech will start to slur and you'll not be as balanced when you move. There'll also be a decrease in reaction time and coordination, hence the legal driving limit of 0.05 in Australia. Your hearing and vision will also be impaired. And it's pretty much just downhill from here. At a BAC of 0.13 to 0.15, you'll have significant loss of coordination and balance, blurred vision, and your judgment will be severely impaired. Most people will start to feel nauseous and may start vomiting if their BAC gets to close to 0.2. At a BAC of around 0.3, you'll be in a state of near unconsciousness, if not unconscious already. Coma is possible at 0.35 and up, and death is just around the corner.